point I'm trying to kind of make here today is that if you look at innovations as big R&D labs and think tanks and ideas, things like that, it's not going to work. This is not the time for that. And that's the reason why I've seen in the last 2 decades or so, you know, the big innovation institutes like Bell Labs and all these things have come down.
That can be named, a tiger's waiting to be tamed.